If you've ever woken up from a night out with mystery bruises, you are definitely not alone. But are our bodies trying to tell us something with all the black and blue marks? Hey guys, Amy with you on D News today. We're all pretty familiar with bruising. A bruise is what happens when you break the capillaries just under the skin through some trauma, like smashing your leg into a coffee table. It's a small amount of non-lethal internal bleeding, and like a cut, platelets run to the site of the bruise and stem the flow. The blood clots, keeping the bruise localized. Once there's a pool of blood, immune cells called macrophages digest the blood to clear up the bruise. Their byproducts are responsible for a bruise's characteristic color change from the initial dark purple to that gross yellowy brown before it totally fades. But why do some people bruise more frequently and more easily than others, aside from being clumsy, of course? Well, there are some pretty common reasons for increased bruising. Both age and sun exposure can make the skin thinner and weaken capillaries, making trauma-based bruising more likely. People with higher body fat can be more prone to bruising, but so are in-shape athletes, but not just because they hit themselves with a barbell, which is a random example, totally never happened to me. Except that one time I hit myself in the face. Don't judge. Anyways, exercise breaks apart muscle fibers under the skin, and these ruptures are tiny traumas that can lead to a bruise. And if your black and blue mark is lasting longer than normal, it might be because you're taking certain drugs or supplements. Blood thinners like aspirin, anticoagulant medication, and antiplatelet agents will make you more likely to bruise from trauma. These medications don't break capillaries, but they do limit your blood's ability to clot, so any internal bleeding can spread further and take longer to heal. It doesn't necessarily increase the chances you're going to get a bruise, it just means that that bruise will last a little longer. But all of these causes of bruising demand trauma, like smashing your shin on a coffee table, basically something that breaks capillaries. If you're bruising without making contact with that table, you might have a pretty serious underlying condition, like a bleeding disorder. Bleeding disorders are a type of disease wherein the body doesn't produce enough of the blood proteins or platelets that are needed for blood to clot, or those that are present don't function properly. Hemophilia and von Willebrand's disease are two familiar inherited ones. These disorders can make a bruise last longer. Blood can't clot, so bleeding persists. They can also lead to spontaneous bruises without trauma on a part of the body that doesn't normally bruise. A sudden black and blue mark on your abdomen, for example, can be a sign of something far more serious. These kinds of non-trauma-induced bruising could mean you may have an acute or chronic infection like sepsis, or a chronic disease like lupus or cirrhosis that affect clotting, something you could have been born with or developed later in life. You might also be malnourished. Vitamin B12, C, or potassium deficiencies can lead to increased sporadic bruising. So at the end of the day, bruising is pretty normal, especially if you are a klutzy gym rat. But frequent bruising, or ones that last a long time, can come down to a lot of different things. The moral is, listen to your body. If a part of it changes color, maybe find out why. Minor bruises are known to clear up quite quickly, but it never hurts to visit your GP if you're concerned. Have you seen the allnewseeker.com yet? The site is home to all of DNews' episodes, plus articles, photos, and more great videos about science, the world, and exploration. Click the link in the description below and tell us in the comments what news or stories you'd like to see more of. What other weird body mysteries would you guys like us to dig into? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe so you never miss an episode of DNews.